Attention all tech and robotics fans. Are you ready to be blown away by the latest and greatest in robotic technology? Introducing the Boston Dynamics Super Robots, the ultimate combination of advanced engineering and cutting-edge artificial intelligence. In this video, we'll be taking an in-depth look at everything the Boston Dynamics Super Robots can do. From its ability to learn and adapt to new tasks, to its impressive physical strength and agility, this robot is set to change the way we think about automation. The super robots are not just a glimpse into the future of robotics, but it has real-world applications that can change the way we work and live. This video is a must-watch for anyone interested in technology and innovation. It highlights the potential of the robot to shape the future of work and how it can be used to improve our lives. Just wait until you see the Boston Dynamics Super Robots in action. They can do things that you wouldn't even believe robots are even capable of. Boston Dynamics is a company that's doing some really cool stuff with robots. They're building these machines that can move around and do things as humans can. And one of the most impressive robots they made is this super robot. It's nothing like you've ever seen before. It's like it's got a mind of its own. It can do all sorts of tasks, and it does them with such accuracy and speed, it's crazy. These super robots have revolutionized the construction industry with their unparalleled capabilities. Equipped with highly advanced and flexible robotic arms, these machines effortlessly lift and manipulate heavy objects with precision and ease, making them the perfect tool for tasks such as welding, painting, and assembly line work. Their ability to navigate a wide range of terrain also makes them ideal for such use in harsh and rugged environments such as construction sites, where their strength and dexterity truly shine. The super robots have taken the logistics and transportation industry by storm with their cutting-edge technology and unparalleled capabilities. The handle model, specifically, has captured the attention of industry leaders with its sleek, two-wheeled design and advanced sensors and cameras. It effortlessly navigates indoor environments such as warehouses with lightning-fast speed and efficiency, making it a go-to choice for tasks such as inventory management and package delivery. The handle model is the new standard of excellence in the logistics and transportation industry, setting the bar for efficiency and innovation. Just imagine being able to access those hard-to-reach areas in a disaster zone or rugged terrain with ease. That's exactly what the Spot model can do. It is a quadruped robot that can navigate any terrain, whether it's stairs, slopes, or even uneven ground. Plus, it has a robotic arm that can do inspections and surveys. With its advanced mobility and ability to navigate a variety of terrains, it can reach places that were once thought to be impossible to access. And once it gets there, it's equipped with the latest technology to provide valuable information and assistance to the search and rescue teams. It's perfect for indoor and outdoor use and can be controlled remotely or programmed to follow a predetermined path. The Spot model is truly a game changer in the world of search and rescue operations. The super robots are not just limited to industries such as construction and logistics, they're also making their mark in the entertainment industry. Their advanced AI capabilities allow them to be programmed for a wide range of tasks, from performing mesmerizing dance routines to playing musical instruments with precision. This really opens up a whole new world of possibilities for entertainers and audiences alike. Imagine watching a robot perform a synchronized dance routine or a robot band playing your favorite songs. The future of entertainment is here, and it's all thanks to the super robots of Boston Dynamics. Atlas is a bipedal robot designed for research and development of advanced mobility and manipulation capabilities. It is powered by a combination of electric motors and hydraulic actuators, which provide the robot with the necessary power and precisions for its movements. It's built with lightweight materials, including aluminum and titanium, to make sure it's as lightweight as possible while still being strong enough to support its own weight. Atlas is equipped with a variety of sensors, including LiDAR, stereo cameras, and an IMU, which allow it to perceive its environment and navigate autonomously. It's just like having eyes and ears all over its body. This robot can do it all, from walking, running, jumping, and even performing backflips. With 28 joints in total, it has a high degree of flexibility and range of motion. It can balance itself on one foot and maintain its balance even when it gets pushed or pulled. Stretch is a pretty cool robot that can unload trailers and containers with ease. It's got a powerful vacuum gripper that can hold up to 50 pounds at a time. so it can handle packages of all shapes and sizes. And the best part? It doesn't need any pre-programmed SKU numbers or prior knowledge of the package shapes. It's all done in real time. Pretty impressive, right? Next, we have Handle. Handle is a robot on wheels with a humanoid upper body designed for warehouse and logistic tasks. It can move at high speeds and lift heavy loads with ease. It can be controlled remotely or programmed to follow a predetermined path. The Cheetah robot from Boston Dynamics is a quadruple robot that is designed to mimic the movement and speed of a real cheetah. It was developed in partnership with the Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, or DARPA, as part of their Maximum Mobility and Manipulation, or M3, program. The robot called the Wildcat uses a combination of advanced robotics and motion control to achieve its high-speed capabilities. The Wildcat robot is powered by an electric motor and can run at speeds of up to 28 miles per hour, that's 48 kilometers an hour, on a treadmill. It also features a unique spring-like mechanism in its legs that allows it to generate the power and motion needed to run at such high speeds. The robot is able to run smoothly, change direction quickly, and even recover its balance if it stumbles, making it more similar to an animal's movement. Petman, which is short for Protection Assemble Test Mannequin, is a bipedal robot developed by Boston Dynamics for testing chemical protection clothing. The robot simulates human physiology, sweating, and other physiological responses to chemical exposure. It can also perform a variety of exercises, including calisthenics, and can balance on one foot. It was unveiled in 2008 and is not currently available for purchase. It was primarily designed for the military and for testing chemical protection clothing for the military. The future of super robots is nothing short of exciting. Boston Dynamics is leading the way in robotics innovation and is constantly working on new and groundbreaking ways to utilize the robot's capability. They're developing robots that can work in hazardous environments, robots that can fly, and the possibilities are endless. It's quite evident that super robots as a whole are making a significant impact across multiple industries, from construction and logistics to search and rescue and even entertainment. Their advanced features, flexibility, and AI capabilities make them versatile tools for a wide range of applications. They are pushing the boundaries of what is possible in the field of robotics. And that's not all. The Boston Dynamics super robots are also equipped with a range of safety features that make them suitable for use in a wide range of environments. They are designed to be compliant with safety regulations and can even be programmed to avoid collisions and other potential hazards. Now, talking about the availability of super robots for personal use, well, for now, Boston Dynamics is just focused on creating products for industrial and commercial use. But they anticipate the possibility of offering affordable and user-friendly robots for everyday consumers. Boston Dynamics robots are truly impressive machines, but they're not without their limitations. For one, they come with a very hefty price tag. These robots use cutting-edge technology, which makes them very expensive to produce. That means they may not be accessible to many organizations and individuals. Another thing to keep in mind is that these robots can be complex to operate and maintain. If you want to witness the future of robotics, look no further than Boston Dynamics Super Robots. These machines are truly game changers in their respective fields and are poised to shape the future of how we work and live. In summary, the Boston Dynamics Super Robots are truly revolutionary machines. They have advanced artificial intelligence, impressive physical abilities, and versatility that makes them a valuable asset in a wide range of industries, from manufacturing to construction. These robots have the potential to change the way we work and live. So, what do you think? Would you like to have your own Boston Dynamics super robot? Let us know in the comments below.